Hello and welcome to Nikolai's Genetics Lessons, and today's problem is a DNA molecule has 180 base pairs and 20% adenine. How many cytosine nucleotides are present in this molecule of DNA? And in order to solve this problem, basically everything you have to know is just that cytosine base pair with guanine and thymine base pairs with adenine. If we are told that number of adenine represented in this double-stranded DNA equal to 20%, this gives us information that number of thymines also would equal to 20%. If these two bases would make together 40%, that means that the rest 60% would make cytosine and guanine. So we just have to divide 60% by 2, and guanine would be represented as 30%, and cytosine also would be represented as 30% in this double-stranded DNA. But we need to give an answer in absolute numbers. We are told that this double-stranded DNA consists of 100 base pairs. That means that we have to multiply 180 by 2. This is how we will find number of bases in this double-stranded DNA. So this is going to be 360. So in order to find 30%, we just basically have to multiply 360 by 0.3, and the answer would be 108. So cytosine represented here by 108 bases. That means that guanine also represented in the same number. And in order to find number of thymines and adenines, we have to multiply 360 by 0.2. And the answer would be 72. So 72 here and 72 here. And this is going to be our answer today. Thank you for your attention. Please subscribe for my new videos that I post almost every day. Thumbs up if you like this video. Please write your comments, questions if you have any. Share this video with your classmates, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.